years ago, there was a strange viral pandemic. I mean, it was everywhere, and things got kind of crazy for a while. Eventually, scientists were able to stop it from spreading. But if you already had it, it was too late. By then, 20% of the population had turned into puppets. I'm Matt Summers, and I'm a puppet now. I may be made of buttons and yarn, but I'm still me.
Hey, Dork, you may be my brother, but at school, I do not know you.
Really?
Sorry, Daddy.
Wow, high school.
No smoking, Brian.
We are kind of band bunch.
Oh, my God, he's so cute. Hey, Jessica.
Hey!
Is this the jerk-off that was looking at you in Spanish class?
He looked all over my body.
No, Rick, no, I did it.
It's time for your beat dance.
Take it! Let go!
All right, Rick, you're going to detention right now.
No, it's a joke.
Oh, damn, I'm a human and I would hit that. I never meant to be
so bad to you. Even though my dad didn't get the virus, his life has changed a lot, too.
Does that feel good?
I can't figure out number 5.
I like you more than a friend, Matt.
What? But you're...
Shut up and kiss me.
Open your eyes and catch my disease.
Someday I hope there's a cure, but until then, we gotta keep on living our lives as puppets. I'm just a normal high school student who's gonna have to face just a few extra challenges.
Hey, puppet, prepare for takeoff.
Right now, my challenge is to find a way off the roof of the science building. Ugh.